wait on that originally, right?
Many times.
Want to say anything about it? Want to say something about it?
Want to say anything about it?
Sure.
Stan was really, one of the things I don't think is really appreciated or known about him was really what a great arranger and composer he was. He really put himself down about it. I mean, he said that, I think it was something that came rather easily to him, so he thought it wasn't worth it, you know, or whatever it was, but he was a marvelous composer and orchestrator. He wrote some of the most beautiful things for strings and for all other kinds of things, such as this. This he wrote in 1942. We recorded it in 1946. And it took 28 takes, because that was when we were doing it on wax, before we got all the way through this without any goofs or mess-ups. And it was worth it. So we're going to try to do it in one take without any goofs or mess-ups. Don't count on it.
Thank you.
time, not too bad. Okay, we're going to do one more number before the others come up. The Woody Band comes back. This was not done, as I gathered, from the stand for the Stan Kenton Band. It's by Pete Rubolo, but it was done as a result of the Metronome Jazz Poll, and it's called Metronome Bob. And you'll find that there's several solos in it that were pertained to musicians that won the poll at that